Civic Center, Philadelphia, Friday, August 23rd at 8:30 at Supercard. Ivan Koloff, Nikita Koloff, Crusher Khrushchev, Paul Jones, Tully Blanchard, Baby Doll, Rock and Roll Express, Jimmy the Boogie Woogie Man Vine, Magnum TA, The American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, World Heavyweight Champion, Nature Boy Ric Flair, many others in Philadelphia. Grandstand at the fairgrounds in Allentown, a gigantic card Tuesday, August 27th at 8:30. The Midnight Express with Jim Cornette will take on Mad Dog Will Sire and Brett Wayne Sawyer. National Heavyweight title match, Black Bart defends against Terry Taylor. A New York street fight, Jimmy the Boogie Woogie Man Vine will take on superstar Billy Graham with Paul Jones. Also on the card, U.S. Heavyweight title match, Tully Blanchard with Baby Doll defends against Magnum T.A. And in this cage, you'll see a Bill the Butcher take on the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, all in Allentown. But like we said, a New York street fight. Jimmy the Boogie Woogie Man Vine will be taking out superstar Billy Graham with Paul Jones in Allentown.
You got that right. You know, it's been a long time, brother, since the Boogeyman's been in Allentown. In fact, it might have been 4 or 5 years ago at fair time, baby. That just may be the last time that I've been there. So I want to say hello, all my people, all my brothers, sisters, and all the carnies, all the people I know, everybody on the Midway, brother, when they say, hey, Rude, yeah, that's right. That's the Boogie Woogie Man coming in town. Now, I want to tell you something, Superstar Billy. I'm going to strip you, Jack. I'm going to take all your clothes off. I'm going to bust you wide open because this is a New York City street fight. Anything goes, and it's going to go right there, Allentown. I'm going to kiss you later, Jack.
And don't forget Abdul the Butcher and Dusty Rhodes in this cage. And plus, U.S. heavyweight title match, Tully Blanchard, Baby Doll defends against Magnum T.A.
Tully Blanchard, anybody that's seen the film knows how you came to obtain the United States Heavyweight Championship. You didn't beat me fair, square, in the middle of the square circle. What you did was have that woman come down disguised as a security guard and hand you something that enabled you to knock me out. Well, I wish they'd put this cage up a little bit early that night in the grandstand so you and I could settle our differences right here. But they're not going to. You're going to have a little more room to run, and you're going to need a lot of room because when I get hold of you, I'm going to rectify all the differences we've had in the past. And I'm coming to get back what's rightfully mine. That's the United States heavyweight belt. But after our match, they are going to wreck this cage. And then Abdul the Butcher, the bad man from Sudan, you're going to have to deal with the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. And that's going to be one thing you're not ready to deal with. So Tully Blanchard, gear yourself up. Come on down to the grandstand in Allentown and let me get a big piece of you.
As this man can turn him on, the boy from New York City, the boogeyman Jimmy Valiant, across the ring, there is the U.S. heavyweight champion, Tully Blanchard, who gets his perfect 10 back from Dusty Rhodes on August 5th. Main event match, any arena, anywhere in the world, fans, right here on television. And these folks in this arena are ready for this one, Bob, and so are our two wrestlers in there. Look at the boogie woogie man. Go to work on Tully Blanchard. Johnny, he got him over head high with that flip. Now he got Tully so high into the air, boy, he came a long way down to the mat. Off of the ropes with a hard, powerful right hand. Blanchard down again. Now, Mr. Tully Blanchard, you want to break the rules? You want to mix it up? The Boogie Woogie Man has been known for that. He's broken a few rules down the way in his day. Tully Blanchard spinning and running down the rope. There's a finger. He just showed you that thumb, Johnny. Thumb to the throat, and Blanchard hasn't been able to install in the match. His previous tactics of escaping and getting to the floor, Bob, he hasn't been able to run from the Boogie Woogie Man. He's been all over him since the bell rang. Jimmy Valiant, who came out of the corner like a madman. He's been right on top of Tully Blanchard all the way.
Front face lock.
He hasn't even given Blanchard breathing room, Johnny.
Front face lock and maneuvered into the corner.
Hard right by both men, but Valiant scores better as Tully goes for the canvas. Valiant had another right hand cocked and ready to unload it when Tully Blanchard went down. Right to the throat, as you say, Johnny. The rules don't mean much to Jimmy Valiant at this stage.
And they never have in the... Blanchard with wobbly knees right now. Now he's getting pushed right out.
He's
going to
push him right through the ropes. You're talking about mauling, battling, and fighting.
And old fake Tully Blanchard thought it, before the match it would be anything like this, but the Boogie Woogie Man has really been all over. Now Blanchard scores, and look how quickly he follows up that attack. Bob, he has to move as quick as a cat.
Boy, as soon as he heard Valiant and he knew it, you saw him go to the attack, and he stayed right on it. What happened? Valiant kicked out at two. He almost had him pinned.
But he's not away, as Tully was quickly in there with a reverse chin lock. Our crowd, listen to our crowd.
A great comeback by the U.S. champion, Tully Blanchard here. Now here comes the Boogeyman. He's got him in the sleeper. The sleeper now, and Tully Blanchard.
Listen to the crowd.
He's out here in the center of the ring, and he may go down.
Blanchard's going. He's going. He's on his knees.
Oh, Abdullah. Abdullah the Butcher.
Abdullah the Butcher into the ring. I think the referee has called for disqualification. But Abdullah hacking away at the forehead of the Boogie Woogie Man. 462-pound Abdullah the Butcher. Tully Blanchard joins in.
Blanchard all through on Valiant. Here comes Magnum T.A. after Abdullah. Abdullah goes down. Now Magnum has got Tully Blanchard. He's going to pick up the big man and slam him.
Having a real match right in your own home. There's Jimmy Superfly Snuka. The Iron Sheik. Hulk Hogan. And Big John Studd. Twist him. Flip him. Fight him like the big guy. There's even Andre the Giant. Wrestling superstars. Each sold separately. You from LJN.
Ford Convention Center Trolley presents the first spectacular crusher event of the year, Pro Wrestling USA.
See the greatest names in pro wrestling. Five big matchups featuring tag team main event with the Freebirds versus the Baron and Kurt Hennig. Plus, Bob Backlund, Boris Zukov, Larry Zbysko, and more.
Wednesday, August 14th, 6:30 p.m. Grab some great food before the great show. Action starts at 8.
Tickets are $10 and $13. Come early. See all the action at the Valley Forge Convention Center in King of Prussia.
It'll be a crusher.
In King of Prussia.